Alright, welcome back. We're gonna continue up. What the hell's this on TV? This garbage. For hold on, let me get some. Oh my gosh. Some crap on TV. It's a hockey game on. Oh, okay. It's on TNT. Anyway. Welcome back. I'm gonna complete day 4. Tomorrow we have one more day in chapter 4. Let's see how long day 5 is. Oh yeah, it's got plenty of crap. Okay. Oh yeah, that's gonna take a couple playthroughs. A couple play sessions, I should say. Oh, me. So I'm doing this. Bear with me. I'm doing this on. Okay, I'm doing this from my capture card. New setup. I did a session earlier today. I didn't even review it. I did two sessions. A test session, and then I did a Final Fantasy III session. Got the second batch of jobs in that. The knight and fight the salamander boss. But I did not review that yet. I hope the audio is fine and everything. If not, well, you're just going to have to bear with me, and I'll fix it next time after I review it. So, let's get the microphone over here. All right, let's get going. Let's hop into this crap. Okay, so, what do we have to do? Let me check. I think I got the 8th volume of the Back Alley Doctor. Yeah, okay, so I got that. Anyway, last night I did all the fishing stuff off stream, and I got everything. I got every single and the mighty serpent head. So I got everything. I became a master level fisher. I think it gives you a there it is. Second class fisher, first class, we got the master fisher. And I can also buy what do you call it? You can also buy the non-fish related bait. So like roe and, you know, not all the bait besides the fish that you can use as bait, like snow crabs and stuff. So you can buy those 5. So anyway, let's put on our turbo. There we go. Yeah, if you see a shop here. Roe dumpling, red flies, earthworms, and deluxe dumplings. So, let's see. I got the Back Alley Doctor 8, Finding Colin. So, we have to talk to. That's right, we've got to go to the administrative district. Alright. We've got to find this guy sitting on a. Ooh. On a bench. Is it them? Oh yeah. Oh, it's that's whose kid is missing. This weird dude.
Looks like Adol. He's gonna be pissed. Like, stop bothering me when I'm sleeping. Okay, so we got those. Time to follow people in the. Hey. All right, so. Barker Pym near the back end. Barker Pym. All right, so we got him. All right, front of the casino, this lady. Buddy girl. Pizza guy. Ice Cream Girl. I've talked to them a few times just in case, because make sure they count. All right, let's go into Hotel Millennium. Gonna talk to General Matt, the receptionist. Is this the reception? It's the manager, Leticia. Then I gotta find a receptionist. So I'm guessing not this clown. Oh. Not her. Make sure it's this. This dude. Yep. Okay. Go into the casino and talk to Cherry at the counter. The exchange counter. You shouldn't have been allowed in here. Let's exchange. Is there anything good to have? Speed plus 5. I always give agility too. 10%. Percent there too. I have those. Not really anything, except for maybe one of those cat suits. All right, so I gotta go into Arc NCL for an event. Okay. All right, here we go. Back alley's next. Okay, I'm done here. Good. Southeast of the back alley for talking to people. Okay. Yeetzaw!
Alright. Barker Bish of the Jazz Bar. Barker Bishy. Okay. Oh, Purple Lady, come here. I'm not really good at using my head. Okay. Let's go into the bar. So, this is a bar after all. It is a bar after all. Okay, I'm going to talk to Melda, our favorite accessory seller. Yeah. You get toys up on the shelf. I'm sorry, they're dolls, professionally made. Central Square Mix, okay. Oh, is she have anything new? No, same stuff. Who's this clown? The Angel of Slaughter. Oh man. And she had to do with a missing child event in SC. It wasn't in the first one, I forget. The Angel of Slaughter. Oh no. Get away from me, scary girl. Oh, that's what she did. She played hide and seek. That was the hide and seek shit. Oh, good grief. Last thing I want. Alright, go towards the southeast. Citrus. By the popcorn stand. Is this me? That's cake and pudding. Cake and pudding. Popcorn. Oh, this is... Oh, the little girl. This girl. Seemingly vague. Yeah, that's something a 10-year-old would say. Okay. Police dwarf. Gotta go to the Orbal Factory store. Gen 10. That's a very Wendy reason, to be sure. Okay. Let's go to the Times. The Times department store. What you think if you ran into Estelle and Joshua right now? Alright, so these two clowns. Right, just in case you had to talk separately to both of them, but I don't think so. Go up the stairs. This kid. Done with the Times. Oh, of course, we gotta go to the armory and talk to the ne'er-do-well owner who, for some reason, doesn't want to make money off of us. Who's bad-mouths us? Like, he can't be bothered. He's reading his magazine or something. How are you? Look at you, acting all police-like. Okay. Station Street. I'm gonna take a break and get some to eat. Nothing weird about her. All right. I'll be right back. That doesn't do anything.
This does, though.
If it wants to. All right, that was a good break.
Station Street. Crossbell Station. Now here's Crossbell Station. This is a little bit away. Well, thanks for your help. From City Hall. Hey, but wait, we used to be able to go in there all the time. Is she Kitty? Might be. Oh, we almost asked her. So I guess we're done here. Yeah, there's not much here. Everyone wants to go in the Central Square and then the street. Okay, she's gonna cut her head off at any point. I'm just convinced of it now. All right, West Street. West Street. Wait, where the hell's West Street? Oh, it's to the west. Duh.
And I forgot it was called West. This part was called West. Okay. Following people in front of me. Who's Morgaz? Who? Her? Okay. Bennett? Okay, let's go inside. Talk to our buddy Oscar. Neck. Oh, he knows. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. No, no, no. Uncle Miles. Okay, so we get more information. Tally's General Store. Get in there. Tell us. Tally's. Oh, Mr. Grimwood. There he is. Okay, down here. He's like, what?
It's just rut. Never mind, yep. She, this girl gave me nightmares in the first two, in the second one. There were two fights, especially the first fight with her. Oh, pot, yep, pot air, mon air. And that's not a, the dolls are not just, you know, dolls like kids' toys. It's a giant robot. Oh, the one with the professor. Professor is Weissman. So that friend of yours knows her stuff too. So she is Kitty. Great, he's lost again. Link. Oh yeah, don't treat her like a child. She'll cut your head off. She gonna fight with us? Cause that would be awesome. Okay. They refilled all my health and EP. Good. Oop. Well, I could have. I can't warp right now. That's. I guess. Okay, let's not run into walls and shit. Okay, West. Not means. Oh yeah, Weissman did have an orbital staff. Oh, so maybe she knows. Couldn't be what? Fascinating. Just who is Tio's? Tio's fascinating. I don't know exactly who she is either. Let's save. It's been a while since I saved. It's been an hour. Alright, continue along until you see a truck running in. Alright, we gotta run. Bum, 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 bum. I guess. Yeah. We have to travel 60 selge. A 35? Hell no. Hell no. I can't beat a... If I went back and tried to fight that level 25 chest, I probably wouldn't be able to do it yet. Mr. Delivery Truck, where are you? Dog, get out of my way. There we are. We just ran 60 selge. Come on. Give me some props. We heard as fast as we could. Blood curling screams. That's the Angel Slaughter. Okay. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'll kill you all. What is Rene's connection to this? Alright, we gotta save because we're about.
Hey, boss. You fight.
Okay. Mr. Wolf, please. Mr. Dog. That's a little... Collins. Is he stupid? He's simple-minded. And retarded. Rennie. These people are weird. I'm telling you, they're weird. That family's weird. Colin, the Haysworth family are weird, including that kid. I wouldn't be surprised if they all turn out to be dolls. Oh, here we go. Is he? The Angel of Slaughter? He got the sickle out. Look at this. She ain't a 10-year-old girl. She's got the Grim Reaper sickle. She ain't playing games. All right, who's going? All right, we're not going to know shit. All right, so I'm just going to start. Oh, this is small. That is a nice ability, though. It's like, what's her name had? Well, we'll just plant a friggin'... Because they're about to come in. Plant one of those there. Let them come in and do their shit. Move a bandana. Get a Randy special. Alright, and then I'm gonna analyze one of these pricks. Alright, weak to fire. Unfortunately, I don't think... They're landing nice hits. A couple of nice hits there. And she's got none. Wow, they are getting really good rolls. Trying to kill, what's her name? You know, instead of let's be safe. I try to kill her. Oh shit, now they're going after him. I'm really surprised with the blind. They are hitting so well. I shouldn't be surprised. I gotta reapply crash bomb, even though it's been working like shit.
Mm-hmm. Gonna try to chaos brand another one of these clowns? You know what I'm forgetting? Jeez. I mean, this is just unbelievable how much they're hitting. I mean, they're all blind, and they're hitting more than 50% of the time. I gotta fucking. Oh, whoops. Shit, I've healed the wrong person. And they're getting crits. Their attacks are cause attack delay. And crit, well, that's all they do. So I'm just surprised at how much. All right. Let's just revive. Reapply it. Oh, she ain't playing games. Tell me it disappeared. Oh. No.
A lot of crying.
She's more eerie when you can hear her voice. It's unnecessary. Your skill with that scythe. You're hacking his kitty. she's like 10 years old, rips out a giant Grim Reaper scythe. Archaisms, I'll shoot.
Making up stories. She's not buying this crap.
She's still a broken vessel. There's something more to this shit. I wasn't thinking of that possibility. It couldn't be. Is that her real parents? Fascinating. Is how we once had a door. Oh shit. That's her parents. Oh damn. So this is her backstory. Thank you. Oh, this is heavy shit. Rennie's parents. So we know Joshua's backstory, we know hers now. And Loie's backstory too. I don't think Loie's dead either. I think that's bullshit. So that's what broke her. And so she was ripe for Weissman and the friggin' Ouroboros to make her to break her down and make her into a killer. He's singing. We'll help him out there. She already left. Oh no, she's still in there. Oh, she's going to repay it. I have a feeling we're going to have to fight her again.
Good grief.
Or she's going to go slaughter her parents and her brother. Oh, they just missed Yep. Oh, we know they know her all right. No, she ain't a bracer. Oh, dangerous? Maybe they'll adopt her when they turn her. See? I'm right. I'm right. It's an important story. You should probably tell her who she is. You sweet bippies. A bippy. So it happened in the Barrel Kingdom as well as various details of Bracer's journey. The organization knows the society that Rennie is affiliated with, Ouroboros. Well, that was a big day. Damn. That was a big day. Salad for breakfast. Yeah, it looks like they have. Nope, knock knock. Yep, the Rhymes delivery guy. I wanted to thank you. He just comes right in. My boss, you're dead. Uh-oh. Oh, jet black cards. That means the Schwarz auction. Golden Rose card. Okay. All right. After all that, that was a long series of cutscenes, but that's what the series is known for. And they're most wanted, especially going through the game and knowing who the characters and the backstories. It's much more fulfilling, I'll say that. All right, got the Golden Rose card. D5. Examine the PC, so let's check the requests. Got two new requests, another monsters. Serious man. Okay. Grand Mole. Okay. Let's check. I'll probably get that. The main quest later. Alright, I'm gonna save it and call it a night. I even started earlier and went longer than I thought it was going to go. Okay. I'll be seeing you. Have a good Saturday night. It's Donnie Mag signing off.